Hi everyone, today we will do a stance exercise. We will start with the basic stances, then we will go freestyle. This is an advanced lesson. The key is not to lose your center. It is an exercise done in silence. You can practice it as a form of meditation. This is a good training for calming your heart and mind, becoming one with your opponents and feeling the space around you. Use it to sharpen and expand your senses. Forget yourself and get into the zone. I'm going to do a long version today, so you get the full experience. We will take a break in the middle and do two rounds. Take your time so you can eliminate the noise in your mind. In order to achieve true freedom of movements, you will need to master the basic stances. Practice maintaining your center. Please watch my earlier videos to learn those stances. Okay, let's go! I'm KAZ, an actor, Japanese sword fighter choreographer and trainer from Japan. I teach Japanese sword fighting as a way to improve your body and mind harmony. Everyone is welcome. Thank you. Are you ready? What did you think of today's video? Please let me know in the comment below and hit like and subscribe if you enjoyed this. Okay, see you next time. Bye bye. ありがとうございました。